Greetings, world. We are Anonymous. The IRS just declared war on Bitcoin retroactively. This announcement that the IRS will now be treating Bitcoin as property, not currency, has serious legal implications for anyone who has used it over the past few years. On March 25, 2014, the IRS issued a unilateral edict which instantly puts the entire U.S. Bitcoin community in legal quandary. They are calling it virtual currency guidance. The new rules designates all cryptocurrencies as property, not as currency, and states that any increase in value between the date of acquisition and the date of sale counts as capital gain.